The opening of Manchester Airport's new domestic terminal left the Princess of Wales with one problem, a single model aircraft to share between her two sons. And despite local enthusiasm for the extension, the airport authorities have another problem, how to fill the extra capacity in which they've invested so heavily. Princess Diana opened the terminal, which has cost £28 million to build. It's been designed with a businessman in mind, but northern businessmen say direct flights is what they want.